Local stores are looking to employ staff who are multilingual to satisfy the needs of the ever-growing customers from other countries who might not be speaking English as a first language.
Hi, I'm Julie and I'm working at Sensation. I would like to encourage all Guyanese, especially women, to learn other languages, especially when it comes to Spanish, because we have a lot of people that come in and shop in our country, and we would like to communicate with them so we can understand. We also like them to understand us based on the things that we're selling. We would like our business to grow. Sometimes they ask you for an item, you don't even know what they want. You have no clue what they're saying, and they just leave you. Well, that is bad for business, because at the moment, it's very slow. So however you get it, you have to take it.
Okay, my name is Manisha Hari. I'm supervisor here, and I've been noticing a lot of Brazilians in the country, and we're in Guyana. We hardly know Spanish. So we know that we have persons went to school and learned Spanish, but not that fluently. So when a Brazilian will come in the store, some will understand while some don't.
My name is Veronica, and this is Adriana, and we work at Young's Photo Studio.
Okay. Hemos notado que hay muchas personas de nacionalidad cubana, venezolana y brasileros que vienen a Guyana a comprar, y ellos son los que en este momento pienso yo que está haciendo un auge en la economía. Por lo tanto, es imprescindible que las personas jóvenes empiecen a aprender otro idioma como el español y el portugués.
Well, what we've noticed, as she was saying, that there's a lot of Venezuelan, Cubans, and also Brazilians coming into the country. So it's good for the youth of the state to learn a foreign language, which is Spanish. As for both of us, my parents are Guyanese, but I know Spanish and English. She's come to another country to work, and I think it's a good thing for everybody should, you know, take it more serious than learning it.
En momentos, el mercado necesita de personas que hablen ya sea portugués o español, ya que todas estas personas de distintas nacionalidades están viniendo a Guyana y necesitan comunicarse. Las tiendas en estos momentos necesitan personas que puedan ser bilingües, que sean bilingües y que entiendan qué es lo que quiere el consumidor.
Well, she said that it had brought a lot of benefit to this business because she was the first Venezuelan to come here to work, and our boss and stuff, the company had lost a lot of clients due to that, because there are a lot of Cubans coming in here to do copies for the extensions and for staying here and stuff to work. So,
and when you understand what they are saying, they feel happy, and they feel happy and they want to come back.
Exactly. We just opened up a store upstairs also, so it's a lot of benefits for us and for our boss and everything for this store here. So,
and I think it's very good. Like, I mean, Guyana only knows English.
Yeah.
In the school, you can learn Spanish and
but
Dutch.
But they don't take, so a lot of people don't take it seriously.
Yes.
So they should now. So.
From the voices of the store owners and supervisors themselves, there is a need for us all to educate ourselves. Nigel Collymore, Newsroom.